How's the view?
No sign yet of the mystical barrier you mentioned.
Oh, you'll know it when it comes.
How you feeling?
For the first time in a while, in control. I got tossed into the deep end of this world of gods and monsters. But now, knowing my future, I feel like I finally come up for air. Those bad things that happened to me, I mean, will happen to me, like Raiden said, it's gonna be different. Isn't this good news?
The things that happened to my dad, that trauma he suffered, it's why my parents met. They fell in love while he was in recovery. If they don't happen, you and Mom may not meet. I may never be born.
Jacqui, I can't pretend I get all this cosmic time stuff, but I do know you are here for a reason. You're not just some random accident.
I hope so. Shang Tsung's Island.
Here we go again. When I was here for the tournament, there were people everywhere. These guys looked a lot younger. Seems like only yesterday.
Guess after Shang Tsung died, this place did too. Nobody's home. So much for needing stealth. Should've brought the whole squad.
Kinda hoping Raiden's wrong about the Well of Souls. I don't wanna be here longer than we...
Multiple contacts.
How many?
Two, but one of them's circling us real fast. I'll take the speed freak. We buried you in the Nether Realm. You a glutton for punishment?
It's only you and me this time. There's no castle to bury me under.
Think that hurt? You have no idea.
Fight!
Ah! I'm guessing that hurt worse.
Kronika's work.
Disturb. Try ending.
You're done messing with the Well of Souls.
You're not as strong as you think, Jax. As I recall, Sindel made quick work of you.
I've got Kitana's BFF. I hear past you deserves respect, but this version, not so much.
Spare me your pity, Earthrealmer.
Fight.
Pity's all I got for you. Enough dancing with the dead. Raiden said this Well of Souls would be underground.
This way.
This is Goro's lair?
Thankfully, mine is Goro. Shang Tsung kept me locked up here, back at my first tournament. Never thought I'd be back.
Remember where a Well of Souls might be?
Couldn't tell you. I was pretty beat up. It's all a bit hazy.
I'm guessing this is it.
That crown. $5 says it's Kronika's.
It's drawing souls from the well.
There's no way that thing's unguarded. Let's grab and go before whoever's on duty gets back.
I never left.
know who that is?
The first Sub-Zero. Scorpion ripped out his spine. Left it in a heap upstairs in Shang Tsung's old throne room.
An event the new era will wipe from history.
Enough of this new era crap. You're not rewriting history.
Victors write history, and I do not lose.
Fight.
Who's writing history now?
Come on, let's get that thing and get out of here. If I never come back here, it'll be too soon.
I heard that.
Surrender Kronika's crown and the Elder Jackson Briggs. No harm will come to you.
No deal. We know you betrayed the Elder God Cetrion.
Kronika must restore the balance that Raiden destroyed. Can you not see? He is the devil in these matters.
At least he's the devil we know.
Can we take an Elder God?
Cassie beat Shinnok.
Only because the cages are born with crazy magic powers.
Maybe we have our own magic.
Stand down, please. Resistance only ensures your suffering.
I can't let you
I'm not discussing it.
Your mind is too frail to wield Kronika's weapon. For your own safety, remove it.
It's not time for safety. It's time for action.
Fight.
Oh!
Eat your heart out, Cassie Cage.